teachers and all my dear friends. Today I present a model of global warming. As you know that the global warming is a gradual increase of a gradual increase of greenhouse gases which in the atmosphere which has increased the earth temperature. It leads to the changes of earth climate. As you know that the greenhouse gases are carbon dioxide, methane, CFC are harmful to our environment. It leads to the changes of climate, melting of ice and glaciers, rise in sea level, leading to some bird low-lying areas near to the sea. It attracts effect on raining patterns, forest, agriculture, animals, plant, etc. Measures to convert global warming are: do not use the fuel such as coal, petroleum, and firewood can be avoided. Fuel such as CNG, LPG, battery power, solar energy, water energy plant more trees to minimize the concentration of carbon dioxide in the air. Thank you.